We have here the BKR audience, the international, worldwide delegation. And the biggest lesson that I have learned in the last 12 months is hopefully a lesson you can find some value in, which is that the view that you see there was taken from the 54th floor of One Penn Plaza in New York City. It was taken at a firm of accountants where I was presenting a presentation actually on building a sales pipeline. I was worried because I had walked into a room with 20 millionaire or multi-millionaires. And I wondered, what does somebody like me have to bring to a room of millionaires or multimillionaires? What did I learn about these millionaires and multimillionaires in the context of the challenges they had in growing the fees in their firm?
I'm not sure, but I would say maybe we have exactly the same problems.
Thank you very much indeed. The issues were identical wherever I went. For the sole practitioner, it's the fear of losing that £5,000 dollar euro client. For that firm, it's the fear of losing the $500,000 pound euro client. It is the same thing.